The Terre Haute Action Track held a press conference today at First Financial Bank in Terre Haute. Mike King announced the 2010 schedule for the Action Track. Four races will take place this year. The Union Hospital Don Smith Classic will start off the year on Saturday, May 15th. King said it should be another exciting year of racing at the Action Track.
Fans in this area love sprint car racing, and to have four quality sprint car events that feature nationally known drivers, it's great.
That is it for sports news.